story of my life. Chill going down my spine. I'm scared. All of a sudden, I was dragged into this dark place. I hear fire, screaming, pain. A red figure was waiting for me. We're getting closer. How do I get out of this horrifying place? Is this hell? You knew about this place. Why didn't you save me? It was you the entire time. You're the reason I'm here. Why didn't you tell me about God? When you told me you were busy with church, why didn't you invite me? Why didn't you tell me about heaven? And now because of that, I'm in this horrible place. Why didn't you show me God's love? I'm so scared. They have me. They threw me into the fire. I shouted for forgiveness to put God, but it was too late. Why didn't you tell me about Jesus? Why didn't you tell me about his wonderful love? And now I'm in this horrible place. Now I can't do anything about it.
Told him, and, but he really wanted to, he really tried to, he provide and to give her, but it just never worked out. So, yeah, like, and then anything could really happen, like a car crash that we had in the state. That's what happened. And the friend that was unsaved, he died. He went to hell, and the letter that they're talking about, or they're saying, was a letter to a friend from me, the unsaved. It was a letter to him saying, "Why didn't you do this for me? Why didn't you tell me there's a secret to go to heaven, to stay away from this burning hell?" And yeah,
what about TLC? What about TLC?
Well, yeah. So it's the truth. Love in Christ. So, like, we should really. What do you think? Okay, that's it.